Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to create a file by using Linux command. As well, I'll also be showing you how to write contents while creating the file itself. So I'll be showing you two scenarios. So let's get started. So currently I'm in my folder named data in my Ubuntu OS. So just open any folder and right click it. You'll be having this open in terminal option. Just select that and you'll be getting the terminal over here. So first I'll be showing you the plain Linux command just to create a file. So for that, we will be using the touch command. So it's going to be touch and you need to specify the file name. So let me name it as myfile.txt and hit enter. So here you can see I'll be having the file and you can also create any files with any other extension. So I will go with mypro.c. So I'll be getting the .c file over here. So this is just like creating the file and inside the file will be not having any other contents. It will be just an empty file. So what if we want to write some contents while creating that particular file itself? So in that case, we will be using the cat Linux command. So it's going to be cat. After that, it's going to be the greater than symbol. And here you need to specify the file name. So I will just go with file_n.txt and just hit enter. And in the next line, we need to specify the contents of the file. So I will just go with hi, hello, welcome, something like that. So again hit enter and after that you need to like press the keys control and D together. So we'll be again getting the terminal shell over here like this. And now if I just go to the particular folder, so here we are having, I will having that file n, and if I just now open it, so here you can see, I think you can see this now, we'll be having this text hi, hello, welcome, which I just gave it over here. And this is how you like create a file and write contents in it when you're creating it. And I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also run many other tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB. So do check other videos off my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.